Irem a pázni zsírt.
Írjuk ide a lágyszínt.
With a particular focus on the physics of sound, the science of sound, and in particular those characteristics of pitch, amplitude, timbre, and duration, as ways of considering sound without judging it, just listening in a neutral way. They were tools for that process.
Thinking about writing sound, a lot of that is to do with rhythm. Like sometimes you can't estimate timbre, for example, or pitch, amplitude. I mean, you can estimate them, you can't really get much closer than that. But sometimes through rhythm, through how many sounds a bird makes or how often those sounds happen, it gives a lot of information, in fact, through rhythm, which is quite poetic, how poetry is constructed through that kind of the movement through the sound.
Well, really, I suppose that's when attentive listening, we put it into practice by just walking and just listening attentively to the external environment. And we heard quite a few birds this time in the way that we didn't in December. And it's such a rich walk that it's such a mixed area with the temple, with the drain, the harbour, the birds, people running, people playing sport. It's a really sonically rich place. It seemed like the artists were engaged with that mix of sounds, which was very good to hear.
When I try to be precise, when I try to record it, I would just tell them, oh, is it woo? And I just play this game with myself.
It's two sort of different sets of circumstances that get us to out of our normal mode of thinking, particularly for the artists coming here, because they're not in their domestic situations or their everyday expectations. We're all a bit freer to actually concentrate on the workshop and what we're trying to do. And a lot of conversations, one-to-one conversations that were just casual because we were all staying in the hotel, we might meet for breakfast, we're in taxis, we're all having these exchanges that kind of just radiate out and add enormously to the whole experience.
Poverty is
其實大家互相發現對方的一些特質，或者同自己不同的地方，同埋我的耳仔開始越來越打開的時候，但係我當我寫低落嚟嘅時候，點樣去寫呢個聲音呢？這個空間係非常之大，同埋當我聽到唔同嘅語言去講嘅時候， 我真係知佢講得乜嘅喎，但係喺一句句子裏面有幾個字我又好似唔知嘅喎，呢啲聲音會令到我重新去諗翻，到底語言係啲乜嘢嚟，同埋點解我哋喺呢一個時空裏面用呢種語言，點解會咁樣做呢？因為語言本身係一種活嘅東西，佢一定會存活喺我哋人嘅生活裏面，其實佢先會係一種語言㗎嘛。
為著前程就鄧你的詭異力，絕無僅有的蕩動。 蹬你的蹬动豆腐，豆豆我的蹬蹬，腐腐我的动动，沥清所有沥清，叹息一切叹息，崩溃一再崩溃，我的我蹬的蹬我的蹬我的蹬。
水炮脚，杜峰宇，<笑>当那电灯胆黏着你来来回，常常由中音调开始起音。
八旬单手傻女V，
炮楼喝酒杜峰宇，无忧无虑。
佛语，爱情像在等车，用奶瓶活着打，化解男女桃花热象。
纹身媒体集团，灵感复合大师，巫术会长，显矮。
不求人士现代的文明病，天苍苍，海茫茫，就像青春期的小孩会被大人哄认。
炮楼、饮酒、情感逆袭、流逆难留，别把自己看太重。
一朵朵花一根根的，推出后咩咩各音。<笑>
留意翻个空间，可唔可以尽量俾多少少空间，周围嘅人嘅？
系啦，
呢度好大噶嘛，我哋用尽呢个空间。
但系今次嗰个厅就系个身体嘅用途啦 ，OK？
聲嘅話，係嘴型嘅聲音。咁我哋就揭開好多空間嘅。
你聽到嘅聲音，如果你係喺張紙嘅正中間嘅時候，究竟佢嘅位置係點樣嘅咧？又或者佢會隨住個時間會有啲咩變化？
用視覺去呈現嘅話咧，我諗係諗到 DNA 咧嗰條染色體嘅嗰個螺旋嗰個流。
我見到邊咗一隻角嗰個啫。
呢個就係個耳仔個人嗰個位置咯，即係我嗰個風就
咁樣，咁就係乜嘢咁樣？
我哋出發嚟噶，
粟米肉粒，
粟米肉粒，
係啦。
我哋每個人其實嚟自唔同嘅 discipline， 咁有啲人寫嘢，有啲人影相，有啲人做 sound art， 有啲人 musician， 有啲係 backstage。咦，原來每一個崗位嘅人對同一件事、同一個景象、同一堆字，佢嘅想法、佢嘅理解、佢嘅感受都會唔同，甚至乎切入點都唔同。啊，原來生屋大家都好似係一個類似嘅形式咁去做，但原來有啲人嘅體會同想法唔同，我哋嘅部分唔同嘅時候。就會有啲新嘅嘢出現咯。佢哋將來其實會唔會有好多嘅養分已經寫咗喺呢本簿裏邊？咁創作有 tricky 嘅位置就係你今日諗到啲嘢，但係做唔到，或者唔能夠落實嘅時候，唔代表嗰個 idea 係唔得噶嘛。假以時日時辰到，或者個時間到，或者你自己 ready 嘅時候，咁你再做翻嗰樣嘢，咪成功咯。
哦，咁得意啊！